zone, we didn't let him get inside.
So you played zone, six on six, and of course,
A-balls.
Yeah, of course. How many? I can't remember how many extra band situations they had. Do you remember?
Four or five.
I'd say, yeah, at least five.
Yeah, it was hard. It was tough. And they won in overtime too, and we got that stuff.
That's right. And your guys' EMO had a tough time tonight too. So they're mad down. So what's the mindset, you guys, when you're down 8-2 and, 10 seconds left in the first half?
I mean, we were down 8-2, but we were shooting ourselves in the foot. They scored two goals off of us failing to clear, and we were just playing bad ourselves. If we knew if we got our act together, our offense would pick it up and we'd get the result we wanted.
So, Will, when Troy got that goal with 2 seconds to go in the half, what are you thinking?
It was straight motivation for all of us. He put it down all the way himself, put the team on his back, inside rolled his guy, and it was just a great play. He got us to rally together.
And talk about your goalie and what kind of player he is.
Our goalie, Spicy? Yeah, he's a great guy. He's a beast. I mean, he usually saves things inside, but he's having a rough night inside, and he realized that outside was his day-to-day, and he ate him up. I think he probably had 6 or 7 saves in overtime, and he's the real reason we won that game right there.
Now, you guys, you played several A-conference teams, right?
Yeah.
BL and McDonough. How did that prepare you for this?
I think it really helped. I mean, we didn't get the outcome we wanted in those games, but they showed us how to get battle tested and how to be ready for big, strong, physical kids that run downfield and are lacrosse players, and it helped us physically and mentally prepare for the game.
So what are you guys thinking now? Do you go into your county schedule now?
Yeah, we go.
Yeah, we start next week.
So that's where you works easier than what you faced. So does that lay off between those games? I know Towson is pretty good, and so forth. But talk about that a little bit. I'm not sure what to say. About your county schedule.
Our head coach, Sal, the one thing he's focusing on this year is play every game.
Yeah,
every team
Troy!
Against the same team. So that's what we're trying to do. So,
well,
every game's a BL, a McDonald's, a Vernon Park. Every game matters to us the same. It matters to every other game. So we just prepare the same.
Congratulations, fellas. Thanks an awful lot.
Thank you.